a spark plug socket. If you will be using this short socket, you can easily crack your spark plug. The spark plug socket need to be this size. The difference, because of this difference, the spark plug was cracked. Because when you installing the spark plug into the socket, what it does, it reaches it from the other side. As you can see, we can see the end right there. And that's why instead of standing properly in a straight direction, it was standing like this, partially like this, and this making it to be cracked. This long socket is the correct socket. It's pretty far away. That's why while you will be removing the spark plug, it will never crack. Never, never, never. Be very, very careful while you using such type of no name spark plug socket. This could make your spark plug be cracked, and then you will need to extract this little piece from the cylinder itself, which is very, very hard.